I was happily in love with the winters of my life before he came and made me realize that I forgot to look out of my window for so long. I came into the world as the only miracle known to my mother. She hated my alcoholic father and would secretly pray for his death. They called me Naaz. I soon found myself stuck in the house of hatred and violence. I grew up with my father's nose and my mother's eyes. There were 10 Naaz who lived inside me, and I did not know which one is my true self. I starved for love and willingly gave myself to anybody who was kind to me. I did not know I deserve any better. I started hating myself. I stopped looking for love. I felt free, free to be. My anger, distrust, guilt finally found a way out. Just when I was beginning to believe that good things can last, he came, a sensitive, wonderful gentleman. He immediately fell in love with all the 10 Naazes. Yes, I was crushed. How can I even think about betraying my very own shelters, which have protected me from lifelong winters? No, I can't do that. It's easier to live inside my 1,000 cages rather than stepping out naked in the chilling winters, I thought. After all, what is the meaning of those cages if there's no Naaz inside them?